If I could fly. If I could fly, I would fly into the Edward Hopper painting, Nighthawks. I would walk up to the door. I would look inside. I would enter the diner. And I would sit at the counter. If I could fly, I would fly into the M.C. Escher painting, Relativity. And I would sit in Van Gogh's bedroom. If I could fly, I would fly like a bird all over China. I would soar over the Great Wall. And I would glide over the sea. I would fly around ancient buildings. I would travel over gardens and exotic landscapes. And then I would return to the sea. If I could fly, I would fly to ancient Japan. And I would marvel at their wonderful architecture. If I could fly, I would descend upon mysterious Kowloon in Hong Kong. And I would walk the streets at night. If I could fly, I would fly to Paris and visit the Eiffel Tower. I would fly to Notre Dame Cathedral. And I would hover before the beautiful rose window. If I could fly, I would go to the Arch of Triumph. Then I would fly down the Champs-Élysées. If I could fly, I would fly to the Sistine Chapel. I would float around inside and look at Michelangelo's frescoes. I would study the Raphael tapestries that line the walls. And then I would fly away to my next adventure. If I could fly, I would fly in a circle inside the U.S. Oval Office. And I would sit as a woman in the president's chair. If I could fly, I would take to the sky and fly through the Grand Canyon. I would walk out on the new lookout point. And I would observe the breathtaking beauty. I would then leap off the lookout and descend into the river canyon. I would soar up and down the canyon to observe every detail, and just to feel the wind in my hair and the whistling in my ears. If I could fly, I would remain aloft until I had seen the whole world.